Lindsay Kutcher is a senior graduating in the spring, and it is her first time choreographing for the dance happenings. This piece was inspired by the painting Woman with a Head of Roses by Salvador Dali. The painting consists of a woman looking at a drawing of herself. Instead of seeing her reflection in the picture, she sees a creature with a head of roses. This piece, called Behind the Faces of Humanity, is about how all humans behind our facade have more evil than good motivating our every action.
To the city, the city, look to me and I won.